Hey, I know it's Friday and you're tired of but you were telling me about all these
down payment assistance programs
that were like wild. I had no idea there were so many of them.
Yeah, basically, depending, we can go conventional or FHA. You need a credit score 660 or better. Your income has to be below $88,430, and they'll basically gift you 4% towards your down payment.
And 4%?
4%. And if you can negotiate the closing costs, and to seller to pay the closing costs, you can essentially get in for...
So you get the seller to do the closing costs, negotiate that.
Negotiate to have the seller pay 3% closing costs that you cover it. You'll end up being out of pocket about $500 of your own money.
Does that really happen? Do
yeah,
people really...
all the time. Usually people get half their earnest money back. So if they put $1,000 earnest money down, in most cases they're getting half of it back.
So who is this? Who's doing this? What kind of...
It's state
people, what kind of homes?
Anything. You can go up to, with the FHA product, you can go up to the $271,000 max loan limit. If you go conventional, you can go to 386.
This still floors me.
Yeah, this the rates are a little higher because they're not market rates. They're set by the bond company. So like right now, a conventional would go for 4.875%. You put 5% down, get a 5% gift to cover the down payment.
And the gift is coming from 5% from?
From the bond, from the
these are like government deals?
Yeah, it's an IDA. There's one for Maricopa, there's one for Pima, then there's one for Pinal. All the counties have their own. Almost every state has them too.
So who should look at them? Like, what, if I'm looking at what price range?
Any price range, up to the max on FHA. So if you want to buy
$280,000.
Is going to put you at the max FHA loan limit because it's 3.5% down. So 280 would give you the 271 loan.
Hey, that's wild, Larry. So I'll probably put it on my website if you don't object.
Oh, yeah, sure.
But so where can people contact you if they want to get more information?
With Nova Home Loans, they can call me at 480-500-3005. And also the thing that Nova does is we have our own credit guidance department. So if your credit scores aren't quite at the qualifying rate, it's a complimentary service. We have our FICO experts analyze your credit report. They'll tell you exactly what you have to pay down, or maybe open up another credit card. Most cases, paying collections off does not do what you think it's going to do. It will actually lower your score.
Oh.
So you follow their instructions. They'll tell you if you do this, this, and this, it will take you so many days to get to the score that I need. And if you follow the plan, we'll get you into a house eventually.
That's wild. That's great.
Yeah.
So we're out here in Comanche Park, which is in McCormick Ranch, where the dog people hang out. That's the day
Mine
is. So one of the things about Arizona that's great is there's very few mosquitoes. Some people disagree with that.
There are very few mosquitoes.
Yeah, well, you're from Canada.
The mosquito capital of the world
is Manitoba.
There's two seasons, winter and mosquito.
That's, am I right?
Winnipeg, Manitoba.
Okay, take care, man.
Thank you.